Hey, Buya, salamat.
Parasan?
You're treating me like the rest. Nagkamali ako sa trabaho ko. Palpak ako, pinagalitan mo ako. Yan na, that's it.
Tomorrow, darating na yung mga guests natin from Toy Town, Singapore. I want to make sure nakabantay tayo sa kanila. I don't want anyone getting near them. Lalo na yung mga kalaban natin ko pang.
Oh! Nag-iingas!
Oh, I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
Hello. Kaya na sila papunta sa Lechon.
Thank you, Bruce. Sophia, nandiyan na siya. Ilang beses na natin ito pre-practice. Relax ka lang. Go!
Ang kailangan lang natin ay makasigurong makakapag-present ako sa kanila. After that, it's a done deal. Yan ang magiging simula ng pagbabago ng buhay nating lahat.
I'm sorry. Is this the ladies' room?
Tingin sa paligid. Kunyari, nagulat ka rin.
I'm sorry. I think I'm the one who made the mistake.
Kunyari, parang nakilala mo siya. Have we met before?
Have we met before? I think I know you. Aren't you Mr. Chow? The VP for acquisitions of Toy Town?
You know me?
Yeah! Hi, I'm Sophia Mendoza, marketing consultant for VToys. It's a pleasure to meet you, sir. What happened to you? Let me help you.
Very good, Sophia.
There. Hey, honey.
Hi.
This is it. The day you've been waiting for.
I know. Wish me luck.
Hindi mo na kailangan yun. I'm sure you'll impress those Singaporeans. And after this day, wala nang ko-question sa'yo sa pagiging CEO mo.
Excuse me. Yes, Bart? Ha? Paano nangyari yun? Sige na, sige na. Papunta na ako dyan. Alis ako. Bye-bye.
Why? Is there something wrong?
Si Mr. Chow, yung VP for acquisitions ng Toy Town, bigla na lang nagbago yung schedule ng presentation.
Baka naman may slight delay lang sa schedule.
I don't know. I don't feel right. Something's wrong.
Bart.
Kuya.
Ano nangyari? Bakit bigla na lang tayo dito magpe-present?
Mas komportable daw sila dito eh. Pero kung problema daw sa atin, sabihin lang natin sa
kanila. No. Never mind. It's okay. I think there's no problem with that. Okay lang, tara.
Okay, see.
Bart.
Kuya.
Buksan mo ang mata mo at tenga mo sa mangyayari ngayon. Panoorin mo ang bawat kilos ko at pakinggan mo ang bawat salitang sasabihin ko. Today, you will see how success is done.
Sige. So, after you.
Hi. Mr. Chow, Mr. Ming.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Bobby Ramirez.
Hi.
Bart, my brother.
Hi, how are you? Honored to meet you.
Welcome to Manila.
Yes, Madam Ana Manalastas has told me much about you. Let me extend our deepest sympathies for her loss.
Yes, she is a great loss, not just in the industry, but to all of us whom she considers her family. But don't worry, I think she's going to be here with us in this room while we go through our negotiations.
Yes, yes, I'm sure.
Oh, shall we go on?
Hello, Sophia. Mr. Ramirez, this is Miss Sophia Mendoza, Ruel and Giorgio Villanueva from VToys.
Excuse me, Mr. Chow. I thought this was going to be a private meeting.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ramirez, but I invited them to make some presentations also. Maybe you can help each other in promoting
Philippine Toys in Singapore.
Sabihin mo kay Bobby, if you have a problem with us being here, we can leave.
Excuse me. If you have a problem with us being here, we can leave.
No, no, no. I hope no problem, Mr. Lamiles.
No, no problem. Yeah.
Our Robbie the robot made an 86% approval rating on the market survey we conducted. With its 20 to 30 points of articulation and other add-on features, I can consider Robbie the robot a very strong product that certainly deserves a spot on the Southeast Toy Fair. Thank you.
Sophia, sigurado ka na bang hindi tayo mapapahiya dito? Handa ka na ba sa presentation mo?
Dadali ko ba kayo dito kung hindi? Ano nang gagawin ko?
Relax! Sinabi ko naman sa'yo, di ba? Akong bahala. Pakikita mo kung paano ko dudurugin si Bobby.
Tumayo ka. Pulutin mo yung robot na nandun kay Bobby.
Excuse me. Can I ask you a question, Mr. Ramirez?
Yeah. Ulitin mo itong tanong ko.
With confidence. Tanungin mo si Bobby. You call this a toy? You call this a toy?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. I didn't hear you.
I'm sorry. But if you ask me, a toy is a child's thing. You don't just stare at it. You play with it.
With a battery-operated robot like this one, however state-of-the-art, there is no playing involved. All the child does is press on the button and watch the toy do its stuff. And once the battery dies, so does the toy.
Tapon mo yung robot kay Bobby.
Then, present our own products to the client.
Now let me show you a real toy. Our robot is simpler and cheaper. But what's so special about this one is that it is fully poseable.
And because it's not a battery-operated toy, and it's fully poseable, a child will have to move its parts. He becomes more creative, then we have more fun. And that, I think, is what you call play.
Not just among children, but among father and sons, brothers, grandfathers, and grandchildren. Our robot becomes not just a toy, but a family's toy.
Thank you, Mr. Villanueva. My secretary will get in touch with you.
Thank you. I'm very excited to work with you.
Mr. Chow, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Shiming.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I have no idea how you did this. Pero malaki talagang utang na loob namin sa'yo. Dahil sa deal na ito, P-Toys is back in business.
Wala yan, sir. Ginawa ko lang yung trabaho.
Ngayong napahiya mo na si Bobby, sigurado ko, wala nang ibang iisipin yun, kundi ikaw. At kung sino ka?
Madam, nakita mo ba yung si Bobby? Yung ilong niya halos umusok na dun sa galit. Saan pwede mo ba natanggapin niya ako dito sa kumpanya mo?
Trust me, Sophia. I know Bobby.
Bobby. Bobby.